すみません。
あ、のりこさん、
こんにちは。
ティム先生、夜何時に寝ますか？
夜2時に寝ます。
2時ですか？
はい。今、親戚のシンジちゃんがうちにいます。
ああ、そうですか。
シンジちゃんと僕は12時までテレビゲームをします。
ああ、そうですか。
それから、シンジちゃんは3時までテレビを見ます。
3時まで？
はい。
ダメですね。親戚はいつまでうちにいますか？
3月までです。
3月までですか。
ここいらっしゃいのスタジオでちょっと寝ます。いいですか？
ティム先生、ティム先生。あ、おやすみなさい。
皆さん、こんにちは。
こんにちは。
Over the past few weeks, we've been learning about many differences between the Japanese and American cultures. Today, we want to show you one more. It has to do with the place you look forward to going to the most at the end of the day. The place you just can't wait to get to kick off your shoes and relax. The place, well, see if you can figure it out. これは日本の家ですか？日本の家ですか？
いや、違います。
あ、そうですね。アメリカの家ですね。じゃあ、ドンさん、これもアメリカの家ですか？
いや、違います。
ああ、これは日本の家ですね。
Looks different on the outside. And yes, it's different on the inside too.Does anyone know any special characteristics of Japanese houses?
誰かわかりますか？
はい。
スリッパ。
あ、スリッパ。はい、そうです。
Slippers. That's one difference. じゃあ、これを見てください。The entrance looks different. It's called 玄関. The bathroom looks different. And the rooms look different.The floor of a Japanese-style room is called tatami and is made out of woven straw. And the customs inside a Japanese house are different, too. Let's see how quickly you can pick them out. I'm going to show you the inside of a Japanese house. After you've seen it, I want you to ring your bell if you spot a cultural boo-boo. Hmm. It's almost like a game.
じゃあ皆さん、ゲームですよ。どこがダメですか？アメリカ人のメリッサさんが日本の友達の家に行きます。じゃあどうぞよく見てください。
メリッサさん、いらっしゃい。どうぞ。
お邪魔します。
どこがダメですか？あ、キース君、どうぞ。
She didn't remove her shoes when she entered the genkan.
That's right. はい、そうです。もう一度見てください。You take off your shoes in the genkan.
お邪魔します。
This is the way she should have entered.
メリッサさん、いらっしゃい。どうぞ。
お邪魔します。
これはいいですね。じゃあ次を見てください。どこがダメですか？
どうぞ。
あ、どうも。
どこがダメですか？あ、ドンさん、どうぞ。
She should have taken off her スリッパ when she stepped onto the tatami.
That's right. もう一度見てください。
どうぞ。
あ、どうも。
She should have taken off her slippers. You don't wear slippers into a tatami room. じゃあ、次です。どこがダメですか？
どうぞ。
あ、どうも。
どうぞ。
あ、すみません。
これはどこがダメですか？あ、ドンさん、どうぞ。
She did not sit in the proper way that a lady ought to.
Oh, はい、そうですね。もう一度見てください。It may not sound fair, but only men can sit cross-legged on the floor. Women sit another way.Let's practice how to do this the correct way. じゃあ、スーザンさん、どうぞ。わかりますか？はい、そうです。Except you take off your shoes, but since you have boots on, that's okay. Women sit down this way. Or this way. じゃあ、次を見てください。トイレに行きます。トイレは英語で restroom と言います。どこがダメですか？あ、ドンさん、どうぞ。
She did not change her slippa when she went into the toilet.
Oh, very observant. もう一度見てください。She didn't change into the bathroom slippers, the トイレのスリッパ。じゃあ、メリッサさん、もう一度どうぞ。Do you have all the slipper rules straight now? When to put on slippers and when to take them off? It's one of the biggest mistakes Americans make when visiting Japan. So let's take one more look.もう一度見てください。1番、take off your shoes at the door. 2番、put on slippers. 3番、place the shoes neatly together facing the door. 4番、take off slippers to go into a tatami room. 5番、Change out of your regular slippers and into the bathroom slippers to go into the toilet. Which means that when you exit the toilet, you have to change back into your regular slippers or your host will gasp, Toire no slippa! And when you look outside and see that pretty Japanese garden, just know that there are sandals for walking out there too. But there are other customs you'll want to know before visiting a Japanese home.Let's see how Mirisa-san does on her visit to a Japanese home. Mirisa-san は友達と日本の家に行きます。
ごめんください。ごめんください。
はい。あ、小池さん、Mirisa-san、いらっしゃい。どうぞどうぞ。
お邪魔します。
お邪魔します。
どうぞ。
どうも。これつまらないものですけど、どうぞ。
まあ、小池さん、メリッサさん、すみません。
いいえ。
It's a bit of a culture shock to most Americans that in Japan, if the front door isn't locked, you can just open it and call for your host if you just say this. じゃあ、パタソン君、どうぞ。
ごめんください。
そうです。ごめんください。ごめんください。
ごめんください。ごめんください。
And when you step up into the house, what would you say? Don-san, dozo.
お邪魔します.
So desu. お邪魔します. Jama literally means bother. And when Japanese visit you, they say お邪魔します. To acknowledge that their visit means extra work for you, the host.
お邪魔します.
So are you ready to practice your visiting skills? Kisuke-kun, let's go see if Noriko-san is home. Don-san to Patason-kun to Susan-san, sayonara.
Sayonara.
じゃあ、キース君、どうぞ。のりこさんはいますか？あ、and when you visit a Japanese home, you're supposed to take some little gift. じゃあ、キース君、どうぞ。
どう。ごめんください。
どうぞ、中で言ってください。
ごめんください。
ごめんください。
はーい。あ、キース君、ティム先生、よくいらっしゃいました。どうぞ。
お邪魔します。
お邪魔します。
じゃあこちらにどうぞ。あ、
どうも。お元気ですか？
はい。お久しぶりですね。
そうですね。はい。うん。We have to give this gift to our host, but we, the modest guests, think our gift is a trifling, boring little nothing, so we'd call it, つまらない。これつまらないものですけど。
これつまらないものですけど、どうぞ。
ものは英語で。thing と言います。もの、もの、もの、食べ物、飲み物。はあ、つまらないもの。どうぞ。
どうも。これつまらないものですけど、どうぞ。
あ、どうも。
いえ。
Don't worry that she didn't open it. It doesn't mean that she doesn't want it. Japanese feel that if you open up a gift right away, it looks like you were just waiting for it. Which she wasn't, so she'll open it up later.
じゃあ皆さん、お茶をどうぞ。
どうも。いただきます。
いただきます。
どうぞ。
So now you know the polite way to visit someone's home in Japan. Kisuke-kun and I are going to stay for a while and enjoy some お茶。さよなら。
さよなら。
鉛筆と紙をお願いします。ひらがなのま、み、む、め、もを書いてください。ま、 Call home to ma。 ま、 First the bars, then the pole sitting on a little hillBars, pole, and the little hill. Bars, pole, hill. Me. Who's 21? Me, that's who. Well, not really. Me.Two, one, 21. 21歳です。む、む、む。First draw a cow's ear, then the side of his head, then loop to make a big bovine nostril, then curve round the mouth, curve up, and end with the hint of another ear. Ear, side, nostril, mouth, side, ear. Me. Noodles without the me s.
Me. Chopstick, chopstick, bowl. Chopstick, chopstick, bowl. Chopstick, chopstick, bowl. No mess, no mess. Mo. Catch mo or fish. Mo. Draw a fish hook, then a worm and another worm. Fish hook, worm, worm. Fish hook, worm, worm. Mo or fish? Mo.
Susan-san, 今日は何月何日ですか
?1月6日です。
そうですね。どうも。じゃあ、6日を書いてください。6日。
む?
む。
い?
はい。はい、6日。じゃあ、Susan さん、say knock knock.
Knock knock.
Who's there? And what would you say?
ごめんください。
はい、そうです。じゃあ、ごめんください。あ、書いてください。
Go.
Go.
め。
ごめん。はい。
ごめん。
はい。ごめんください。
く。
はい。
だ。
はい。
さ。
はい。
いい。
はい、そうです。ごめんください。じゃあ、お邪魔しますを書いてください。お邪魔します。
お?
お?
じ。
じゃあ、is じ。with a little や、はい。はい、お邪魔します。
し、
はい。
ま、
はい。
す、
そうです。お邪魔します。じゃあ、スーザンさん、飲み物を書いてください。飲み物。
の。
の。
み。
み。
も。
も。
の。
そうです。飲み物。じゃあ、スーザンさん、つまらないものを書いてください。つまらないもの。
つ。
つ。
ま。
ま。
ら。
ら、はい。つまら。
な、
な、
い、
はい、
つまらない。
もう。の。
もの。はい。そうです。Don't necessarily need a period. It's not necessarily a sentence. つまらないもの。But this is a sentence. じゃあ、スーザンさん。これ、つまらないものですけど、どうぞ。
どうもすみません。
As December comes to a close in Japan, the biggest shopping season of the year is just beginning. People crowd the streets to prepare for the coming feast. What event is so special to cause these people to wait for hours in long lines? Noodles! A traditional New Year's Eve celebration finds plates stacked high with the traditional New Year's Eve soba noodle called Toshikoshi soba, meaning year-crossing soba. These noodles are extremely long in the hopes that one's fortunes will extend long into the future. Ringing in the New Year is a solemn, stately affair performed by Buddhist temples. In cities all across Japan, temple priests or townspeople swing a pole into the temple bell 108 times to dispel the 108 earthly desires. New Year's Eve is a late night. Then it's up before dawn to witness the first sunrise of the year, called Hatsuhinode. Later that day is Hatsumode, the first visit of the year to a shrine or temple. If you have a wish for the new year, you write it down when you do Hatsumode and hang it from a temple board and hope that your wish comes true. Oshogatsu is not only a celebration of food, it's a chance to play traditional games. Here's a game played just during Oshogatsu. It's called Hanetsuki. Flying kites is also a traditional activity. Colorful kites are called tako in Japanese. Remember that tako also means octopus? No relation, except that tako fly much like tako swim. Another Oshogatsu pastime is playing with tops called koma. And another is a special card game called karuta that Japanese play just during Oshogatsu. The cards have Japanese poems written on them. As someone reads out a poem, opponents try to grab the card that has that poem on it. Karuta is a popular game that even has its own professional competitions. A favorite Oshogatsu tradition is the lion dance, or shishimai, which begins in the streets of Japan and travels to different houses. If the shishimai comes to your house, it's supposed to bring good luck. Try telling that to this little kid. Today on Irasshai, we learned proper etiquette when visiting a Japanese home.
Merissa-san, Irasshai. Dozo.
And we learn the greeting for when we visit a home and all kinds of slipper rules. And we learned how to present a gift to a Japanese host. And the kind of gift to give, something small like cakes or fruit are common in Japan.
Tim sensei.
Ah.
30 seconds to the close.
Domo, arigato.
Well, that's it for today's show. I hope you learned a thing or two about being a good house guest. Let's see. Call inside before entering, gomen kudasai. Say, ojama shimasu when entering. Always take off your shoes in the genkan, face them towards the door. Put on slippa, bring a small gift for your host. And when you present it, say,
kore tsumaranai mono desu kedo, dozo.
Remember, only men get to sit cross-legged in the tatami room. Well, that's enough to remember for this time. Next time, we'll venture into a Japanese home, but never into the kitchen. Find out why on the next exciting episode of Irasshai. Minasan,
sayonara.
Tim-sensei, Shinji just called. He said you're out of food and you need to stop by the store on the way home. He said to remind you to get some cookies and ice cream and, yeah, pick up some video games too.